controls affecting gasoline are lifted. President Nixon is laying the groundwork for a projected trip to Europe. Today, the chief executive held a 70-minute meeting with leading French
diplomat.